Now I'm connecting power, 24 volts to this board, how it's been designed. It turns on and starts burning, you see?
Wow.
Now, to show that I've done this correctly, this is a different board from a different batch I ordered a few months ago. I connect and nothing happens. So this is not good. And the problem is I burned several boards by now, about five boards, and I don't want to burn anymore. Look, you see, it starts burning. Please replace these boards and redo the order. Thank you.